he's not taking you out after the rumble. There's not going to be another fortune teller.
Why is Chino escorting you after the rumble? That is not going to be a rumble.
Chino is escorting me. No, please. Oh, she's all dolled up for us. Gracias, querida. Not for you. Can you keep a secret?
I hunt for secrets.
Tonight is my wedding night.
The poor thing is out of her mind.
I am crazy. She might be at that. She looks somehow different. I do. Do you think she is up to something tonight? I am.
I do. I am. What is going on with you?
Chino! stop it. I did try. I don't know how it went wrong. I didn't mean to. I didn't want to. I didn't know I had. But Rick was my brother when Bernardo killed him. Bernardo didn't mean anything. I know he didn't. I didn't come to tell you. Just so you'd forgive me, so I could go to the police.
No!
It's easy. Now.
No!
Whatever you want me to do, I'll do it.
Stay. Stay with me.
I love you so much. We're going to be alright, I know it. We're really together now.
But it's not us. It's everything around us.
We'll find some place where nothing can get to us. Not one of them, not anything. And they'll take you away, take you far, far away out of here. Far, far away till the walls and the streets disappear. Somewhere there must be a place they can feel the fear.
Somewhere there's got to be someplace
where you're for me.
know, you?
Hell.
You seen Tony?
Nobody has.
Jeez.
Have you been home yet?
Uh-uh.
Me either.
You just hiding around?
Uh-huh.
Hey, yeah. Did you get a good look at him?
Look at who?
You know, at the Rumble, River Bernardo.
I wish it was yesterday.
Well, when you said we'd run away?
What's the matter? You scared?
Yeah.
You cut that out of here. You're only making me scared. And that scares me. Bless you, Lewis, for a cop. No, you're scared or anything.
Hey, you do.
Play it big with the baby blues.
Okay.
Big. Not scared. Big.
Yeah, you.
Why, it's Officer Krupke, Baby John.
Top of the day, Officer Krupke.
I'll crack the top of your skulls if your punks don't stop when I whistle.
We stopped the very moment we heard.
Oh, we got 20-20 hearing.
Want to get hauled down to the station?
Indeed not, sir.
I'll make you a deal. I know you was rumbling under the highway.
We was at the playground, sir.
We like the playground. It keeps us deprived children off the foul streets.
It gives us comradeship.
A place for pleasant pastime. Born like we was on the hot pavement.
Okay, wise apples. Down to the station house.
Which way?
This way! Get the hell out, fat boy! Look at the brass ass run.
I hope he breaks it. Easy, he'll come back and drag us down the station house.
I've already been.
We both already been.
What happened?
Big fat nothing.
How come?
Cops will believe everything they read in the papers.
To them, we ain't human. We're pretty juvenile delinquents. So that's what we give them.
Hey, you.
Who me, Officer Crump?
Yeah, you. Give me one good reason for not dragging you down to the station house, you punk.
Dear County Sergeant Crumpy, you gotta understand, it's just a bringing up key that keeps us out of hand. Our mother's all a junkie, the father's all a trust. Golly Moses, naturally we're pumped.
Gee, Officer Krupke, we're very upset. We never had the law that let me shot out again. We ain't no delinquents, we're misunderstood. Deep down inside us, there is good.
There is good,
there is good.
That's a touching good story.
So let me tell it to the world.
Just tell it to the judge.
Dear kind of judge, you're right. My parents treat me rough. They thought of marijuana. They won't give me a puff.
No!
They didn't want to have me, but somehow I was half. Leaving lessons, that's why I'm so bad.
Right, Officer Krupke, no really swear. This boy don't need a judge, he's an adder's cap. It's just his neurosis, not to be capped. He's psychologically disturbed.
I'm disturbed, we're disturbed.
We're disturbed, we're the most disturbed. Like we're psychologically disturbed.
In the opinion of this court, this child is depraved that our county ain't had a normal home.
Hey! Look out! I'm depraved! On the count of the pride!
So take him to a head shrinker!
My father is a bastard! My mom's an SOB!
No!
My grandpa's always plastered! Oh. My grandma pushes teeth! My sister wears a mustache! My father wears a dress! Goodness gracious, that's why I'm a mess!
Yes, Mother, you're crooked, you're really a schlob. This boy don't need your doctor just to do on his job. Society's playing to make my head a buffet. Socializing pretty sick.
I am sick,
we are sick, we are sick, we are sick, sick, sick. Like we're socializing,
sick!
Misunderstood. Deep down inside of me, we're no good!
I'm no good, we're no good!
We're no good, we're no good, we're no good, fight the best!
The bus is gonna get good!
The trouble is he's crazy!
The trouble is he drinks!
The trouble is he's lazy!
The trouble is he stinks!
The trouble is he's growing!
The trouble is he's grown!
Grumpy, we've got troubles of our own! Chief Officer Grumpy, we're down on our knees! Cause no one wants a fellow with a social disease! Chief Officer Grumpy, what are we to do? Chief Officer Grumpy, grump you!
Rivers. They don't know nothing. They don't say nothing.
Big deal. The question ain't whether we had enough. It's...
The question is, where's Tony? What party's looking for him?
What do you know?
I know I gotta get a skirt.
Come on, anybody's tell me.
What's the freak know?
I figured somebody to infiltrate Pyrrha territory and spy around. I'm very big with the shadows, and now I slip in and out of them like wind through a fence.
Boy, is she ever making the most of it.
You bet your fat A I am.
Go on, what you hear?
I heard Chino telling the sharks something about Tony and Bernardo's sister. And then Chino said, if it's the last thing I do, I'm gonna get Tony.
What do I tell you? Those P.I.s won't stop.
Easy, Action.
It's bad enough now.
Yeah.
You forgetting? Tony came through for us, Jets. We gotta find him and protect him from Chino.
Right.
Okay, then. Snow Boy, cover the river. Arab, get over the docks.
I'll take the back alley.
Big deal.
I'll cover the pond.
Good.
What about me?
You? You sent out the girls as liaison runners. We know who found Tony where.
Right.
Hey. You've done good, buddy boy.
Thanks, Daddy-o.
Yeah.
Woo!
Maria, Anita, why are you locked in?
I didn't know it was locked.
Open the door, I need you.
Dog will help. I'll get money for you. You meet me at his drugstore.
At Doc's, yes.
Hurry.
I'm coming, Anita. Did you see Chino? He left so early. I thought maybe he might have gone out or he might have done something.
All right, now you know.
And you still don't know! Tony is one of them!
A boy like that would kill your brother. Forget that boy and find another. One of your own kind. Stick to your own kind. A boy like that would give you sorrow. You'll meet another boy tomorrow. One of your own. Stick to your own kind. A boy who kills cannot love. A boy who kills has no heart. And he's the boy who gives your love and gives your heart. And he's smart, Maria, very smart. A boy like that wants one thing only. And when he's done, he'll leave you lonely. He'll murder your love, he murdered mine. Just wait and see, just wait, Maria, just wait and see.
Anita, no, Anita, no. It isn't true, not for me. It's true for you, not for me. I hear your words and in my head. I know this much, but my heart, Anita, but my heart.
A boy like that would kill your brother. Boy, and find another. One of your own kind. Stick to your own kind.
To him alone.
Chino and the PR stoned.
Grab some reading matter, play the juke. Somebody get outside if you see Chino running PR.
I'd like to see Doc.
He ain't here.
Where is he?
He went to the bank. There was an error in his favor.
The banks are closed at night. Where is he?
You know how skinny Doc is. He slipped in right through the night deposit slot.
And got stuck halfway in.
Which indicates there's no telling when he'll be back. But it's not chess, señorita.
Where are you going?
Downstairs? To see Doc?
Didn't I tell you he ain't here?
I'd like to see for myself.
Please.
Por
favor.
Will you let me pass?
She's too dark to pass.
Don't.
Please don't.
Por favor, no comprende.
Gracias.
De nada.
I, Mambo, I.
Listen, you.
We're listening.
I've got to give a friend of yours a message. I've got to tell Tony
he
that.
He ain't here.
I know he is.
Who says he is?
Who's the message from?
Never mind.
Could be from Chino, could it?
No, I want to stop Chino. I want to help.
Bernardo's girl wants to help.
Even a greaseball's got feelings.
But she wants to help you, Tony.
No,
not much. Bernardo's trans.
Bernardo's pissed.
Rebecca!
No, I'm telling you the truth!
Yes, me!
Yes, me!
What do you want from me?
Come here!
No, stop! No, stop! No, stop!
Stop lying!
Stop.
What are you doing now?
Bernardo was right! If one of you was bleeding on the streets, I'd walk by and spit on you!
Don't let go!
Just don't you know the pony!
Let go! I'll give you a message for your American buddy. Tell them
murderer, Rhea's never going to meet him. Tell him that Chino found out and shot her!
What does it take to get through to you? When do you stop? You make this world lousy.
That's the way we found it, Doc.
Get out!
Make a big sale.
No.
Thank you. I'll pay you back as soon as I can.
Forget that.
I won't. I couldn't. You know what we're gonna do with the country, Marie and me? We're gonna have kids. And we're gonna name them all after you, even the girls. And when you come to—
Wake up! Is that the only way to get through to you? Do just what you all do, bust like a hot water pipe?
What's gotten into
you? Why do you live like there's a war on? Why do you kill?
I told you why. Maria understands, why can't you?
I never had a Maria.
Well, I have. And I'll tell you something, even if it lasts from one night to the next, it's worth the world.
That's all it did last.
What?
That was no customer just now. It was Anita. Maria is dead. Chino found out about you two and he shot her. Marie. Chino! Chino! Come and get me too, Chino! Chino! Come on! Get me too!
Tony!
Who's that?
Me, anybody.
Get out of here! Chino! Come get me, damn you!
What are you doing, Tony?
I said, get out of here! Chino!
Look, maybe if you and I just—
It's not a game anymore. Why can't any of you get that?
But the game!
A girl. Be a girl. Beat it. Chino! I'm coming for you, Chino! There's nobody but me! Come on, will you? I'm waiting for you. I wanted to.
Tony?
Maria?
Tony?
Maria! Oh, Maria! Maria! No. I didn't believe hard enough.
Nothing was enough.
Not yet. It won't let us be.
Then we'll get away.
We can. We will.
Hold my hand and we're halfway there. Hold